get a better view.
We gonna do something about that.
Foolishly, I believe them. But now, after this great generosity they've given me, I know the truth.
Hey, check out my cool line.
Thank you.
Person I was looking for. Nice dog. Ain't a bear, but I get it. I'm just glad to see it out of the cult's hands, training those wolves to cause hell. And they've been shipping those crazy wolves all the way to the old lumber mill. Keep an eye on prisoners. Now, we had a bear here named Cheeseburger. Bit of a local celebrity, actually. Had a soft spot for Chad's barbecue. but he got the diabetes, so we put him on a liquid salmon diet. Anywho, Colt tried to take him, so I set him free. Last I heard, he was causing all sorts of mayhem. Someone should go find him, make sure he's all right. Grab some salmon from the pond ahead of time, though. Then feed Cheeseburger that salmon, and he'll be eating out of the palm of your hands.
Good boy.
This is Wade over at...
I need it.
it all together.
Thank you.
of you, I know he's safe. Just remember, don't actually feed him cheeseburgers, because, you know, he's got the diabetes. Deputy, I heard you saved old Cheeseburger from the cult. Good work. Fowler boys trained him well. I'd bear him all anything you tell him to. And he's something of a local celebrity. So don't be surprised if people care more about him than you.
It's my